Lucas sold it a little bit, but yes.
Well, I think some of that too.
End of his. Boy, that looked like a one guy propels one another wrestler into the bad guy.
Acting. You do worry about Chris's hand there, though.
Yeah.
He's had a number of
everywhere strewn across the floor.
If you will, Mark. I mean, there is definitely something going on.